Seriously, two of you, why did you both bring up my past, by talking about my name in my older videos? You should know those were back in 2015, and not only that, but you doxxed my real life name. Like bruh, doxxing someone's real life name can get you in huge trouble, and you can get arrested for doxxing my real name.